Hello folks, my name is Raghunandan Wadla. I'm author of The Great Indian Treasure. I'm going to share with you an interesting story that everyone can relate to. So long, long ago, there was a milkman. Under that milkman, there was a worker. And one day that milkman wanted to reward that worker, so he gave him a pot of milk. That worker was delighted. The worker was happy. He was joyous beyond comprehension. So he took that pot of milk and he goes to his home. His home is old home, and he hangs that pot of milk to the roof of his home. And he slept thinking, what I can do with this milk. And he slept, he was dreaming how he can effectively use that milk to make him rich. So he was dreaming that he would make curd out of that milk, and he would sell that curd to people. He would make so much of money, and with that money he would buy hens, and hens would again lay eggs. With those eggs again there will be many hens, and he will start selling eggs. He would start selling eggs, and he'll become rich. And with the money, with the wealth that he would have got, he would buy a beautiful house, he would buy buffaloes, he would buy cows. And he would become one of the richest persons in that kingdom. So he was dreaming like that. And in the same dream, there comes thieves to grab his wealth, to steal his wealth. And he was hitting those thieves with a stick. And there was a stick while he was sleeping at the place. And he was hitting in the sleep over that place. He was hitting it, hitting them. And suddenly, he hit the pot that was there over him, and the milk was all over the floor. And he woke up, he saw his dreams were shattered. He was disappointed, dejected, shattered, and he did not know what to do, because once in a blue moon he would get bonus, and again he cannot go and ask his owner to give another pot of milk. So his dreams are shattered. And how many of us really take actions towards those dreams? Friends, I got a dream of coming up with a technological platform to help youth to realize the potential. And I'm coming up with it, I'm working on it. So what is your dream that you work on? What is the dream that you want to take action on? So please share, comment, more power to you.